says dreams are accomplished one step at a time, whether you're on the wing of an airplane or you're on good old Mother Earth. Hardy Falstad, who for so many years, ladies and gentlemen, over 20,000 hours of cockpit time. At one time flew for United Airlines, and now, of course, retirement has brought him to the Silver Wings concept. And how lucky we are that he decided to do that. Here comes Margie. She's run. She's still happy. She's going to come up here and say hi. I know that's what she's going to do. That extra horsepower and the shortening of the wings that he is able to do. Now, he won't be able to do, because of our ceiling, a complete act, but he's agreed to go up, and he's going to be making some passes up and down and give you a little bit of his time.
Yeah.